10 seconds.
There we go.
1, 2, intro. 2, 3,
all right,
four.
All right, TSF, let's hit our feet. Let's put our hands together. Come on.
Intro.
And in.
First two.
down slow. Sing it out real big. Come on.
Chorus.
And then smooth groove.
Started the next song.
No, you good.
You're talking now?
No, I said, okay. I said, why are we wearing sweatshirts?
It's hot. Man. That was going to be a smooth transition. I was up here tap dancing and then Logan's telling jokes. I don't even know what to do with that. And we'll pray and we'll just enter back into God's presence.
All right, I'll pray. God, we are so thankful for amazing fleece sweaters that bring lots of perspiration and just remind us of how much we want to worship you, Father. There have been people around the globe that worship you in far worse than what we have. And probably worship you more passionately than what we are. And Father, I pray that you just see our hearts. We know that you listen not through microphones and through speakers, but through stethoscopes. You are so intimately familiar with every thought and emotion and feeling we have. And Father, we just lay them down before you. Whatever it is in this room that people are bringing in, Father, would you help them to lay it down? To dig deep and stir up deeper faith in you, knowing that you care about everything that we're dealing with, everything that we're going through. Father, we want to rest on you and rest in your presence, as many people have done throughout history. What we're made to do, Father, is to rest in you.
One, two, intro, two, three, four. Verse 1.
Chorus. Father, I think back to the words that Moses spoke back thousands of years ago, Father, when people asked him about his relationship with you and how he had the gift of prophecy. He said, I wish everyone had this gift to speak with the Father as friends. And Father, now we have it. We don't have to go to some city or some temple or do any rituals to come see you. Father, we have you every waking moment of our days. We have free access to you through your Son. And Father, I pray that as we're learning about the Spirit, that we appreciate that more than ever. That we are born in a time frame in which we have just unfettered access to you. Let us take advantage of it, Lord, not just in the time that we spend with you, but in the passion that we spend with you and the things that we bring you into and uncover with you. Father, we are begging to be defined by your presence. Not by our education, not by our friends, our followers, but by you and how much we look like you. Lord, we love you so much, and I just pray over these young people that as Kate speaks to us, that we just brought so close to your word and what you want to say to us. Father, we love you and pray these things in your Son's name. Amen. You guys can take a seat.
One, two, intro. Two, three, four. One.
You call me out upon the waters, the great unknown. My feet may fail, and there I find you in the mist, in oceans deep, my faithless land.
Chorus. Bridge.
Two voices, sing it out.
One, two, intro, two, three, four.
Thank you.
One, two, intro, two, three, four.
Jump on, guys.
Verse one.
Two more.
Yep.
and heart abandoned in awe of the one who paid it all. So I'll stand. It's our joy and our privilege to stand and worship you. Remind ourselves of these truths that we get to sing from your word. God, it's a privilege and an honor that we get to do this every week. Come together under one building, under one roof, and declare your worth and your value. And so, Jesus, tonight, from your sons and your daughters, we say that we adore you. We love you. We worship you. You are good and you are wonderful. True. So Jesus, we thank you for showing up tonight to be with us so we can pour out our love and our devotion on you.